to see where the remnants of Hurricane Isaac would hit. Northwest Indiana saw 2.5 inches of rain yesterday. News Channel 15's Randy Spieth looked into what our area saw and what it means for local farmers.
The remnants of Hurricane Isaac have reached Indiana. All week, the question has been, who will get the rain? But the wind pushing the storm made Isaac's path tough to predict.
And they're so weak that it was pretty tough to figure out exactly when it'd get picked up and taken along with the rest of the systems.
The National Weather Service says the storm is now projected to go through central Indiana between Indianapolis and Bloomington. Areas as far north as Muncie saw constant rain today. Live Doppler 15 Fury showed only a few scattered showers in our area.
The storm fell apart over the past couple of days. One rain band brought in heavy rain and minor flooding to parts of Grant County. That area saw more than 5 inches of rain yesterday, but Northeast Indiana isn't expected to get that much more rain from the remnants of Isaac.
It'll also leave a lot of moisture around for the next couple systems to bring a couple more chances for precip this week.
Farmers are closely counting raindrops. Beans and corns will get harvested this month. Even though our area is in a drought, one farmer says he doesn't need much rain.
This hurricane coming in, it really isn't doing much. In fact, it would hurt more than it helps, because the corn's very, very close to black layer, which is what they consider maturity.
Lee Frazier grows both beans and corn. He says his crops were okay because of the June 29th storm, and any rain now is for next year.
We're going to need some rain to recharge his soils, so we go into next spring and we got some moisture so the crop will emerge.
As for this year's crop, Frazier says farmers are beginning to harvest, which is earlier than most years. In Fort Wayne, Randy Spieth, News Channel 15.